free sack of shit Islamic terrorists guilty of attacking prison guards. Maybe, send these inbred animals back to where they belong, in body bags. Hashem Abedi, Ahmed Hassan and Mohammed Saeed attacked the guards in Belmarsh prison with punches, kicks and weapons such as a chair. The trio were described as a pack of animals. One of the guards stated he'd feared for his life. Abedi referred to one of the victims as a filthy pig, which is how most of his kind see genuinely British people.